Well, the biggest potential danger of these drugs is an adverse psychological event, whether it's a late-term bad trip or people can have anxiety reactions, and very rarely they can have what we call psychotic kinds of experiences, paranoia. So the last thing we want to do is have people that are anxious, that have a terminal illness, and induce more anxiety. So it is key that we go over with them the potential negative things that could happen, and to rehearse ahead of time. What happens if you have some fearful experience? You're having an image of something that's fearful or scary. What do you do? And we rehearse with them, you know, various ways of dealing with that. Bill Richards, you know, helped train us, and his big thing when that happens is go towards the fearful thing, you know, search for the fearful thing, say hello to it, make friends with it, you know, go through it. And there can be something therapeutic about dealing with something that's scary, confronting it, being with it, and realizing it maybe not so scary as one imagined, and then sort of being able to kind of pass through that. So that's an example. The other thing is we go through very clearly what happens if things keep escalating. So remember, you have the two of us here. You know us. We're here to kind of ground you, keep you safe. We're watching over you. And the first thing, if they're really having trouble, sit up, take the eye shades off, and sort of maybe have the visual stimuli perhaps, you know, kind of diminish whatever fearful experience they're having. If it's still going on, the first thing is talking with us, and that's, you know, and reassurance. You know, and we tell them ahead of time, if this happens, we will be reassuring you, you know, that you're safe, that you're going to return to your normative state of consciousness. And then after talking, we let them know that in a drawer, you know, right over here, are pharmacologic agents that can diminish anxiety or can even abort the experience. We have a sort of pharmacologic antidote to psilocybin. So we let them know that we have, you know, multiple sort of safety layers that we go in a kind of algorithmic fashion to deal if they're having a difficult experience.